India is a country that loves festivals, loves colors, loves smells, loves sounds. And so we worship the divine in its many, many, many forms. So one of the forms is the feminine form. So that worship is called Navaratra, the nine nights of the goddess. So we worship three nights of goddess Durga, who is, we could say, the creator. We worship three nights of Mahalakshmi, whose abundance, and then three nights of Saraswati, who is wisdom. So that which creates, that which sustains, and that which illumines.